Remedies for swollen feet. Swollen feet normally occur at the time of pregnancy or due to foot injury or edema. Edema is basically swelling that is caused by fluid retention. It is uncomfortable and painful. Sometimes swelling can indicate a problem such as heart, liver, or kidney disease. Swollen feet are common and usually not cause for concern unless they are symptoms that could signal a serious health problem. Pregnancy could also be one of the reasons of swollen feet, which is generally considered normal. However, in case of excessive swelling, do consult a doctor to ensure quick diagnosis and treatment. In case the swelling persists for not more than 2 to 3 days, you can use these home remedies to soothe them. Before going to watch this video, please subscribe our channel by click the red color button and press the bell icon to get all our video uploads by notification. 1. Grapefruit essential oil. According to many studies, grapefruit essential oil is a great way to reduce swelling. In a warm bath, add a few drops of grapefruit essential oil and just relax. You can also add it to a bucket of lukewarm water and soak your feet. Grapefruit has antioxidative properties that help reduce the pain and swelling in the feet. The oil is known to possess anti-inflammatory and diuretic properties that help reduce swelling during pregnancy. 2. Cucumber and lemon water. Increase your fluid intake to dilute the salt in your system. Instead of just drinking water to flush things out, add a few slices of cucumber and lemon to the water and enjoy. Both these fruits have anti-inflammatory properties and will help you get rid of swollen feet. Sometimes, swelling can occur due to excessive fluid retention in the body. One of the best ways to reduce swelling is to bring cucumber to your rescue. The nutrients present in cucumber help release excessive water in the body, eventually reducing swelling. 3. Coriander seeds. This is a popular Ayurvedic treatment for swollen feet. Coriander seeds are anti-inflammatory in nature and reduce swelling. All you need to do is add 2 to 3 teaspoons of coriander seeds to a cup of water, and boil it until the quantity reduces by half. Then strain the solution, let it cool slightly and drink up. Repeat twice a day. 4. Massage your feet. A foot massage creates pressure on the affected area and helps improve blood circulation, relax muscles, and encourages excess fluid drainage, which results in reduced swelling. Tip: gently massage the area for 5 to 10 minutes in an upward direction, rather than downward. 5. Elevate your legs. When it comes to swollen feet, gravity is not your friend. Elevate your legs on a pillow to relax your feet. Try elevating your legs above the level of heart every chance you get. Even propping them slightly higher can make a big difference and reduce swelling. 6. Exercise. Avoid sitting for long hours. Take short breaks and walk around a bit. Exercise can help improve blood circulation, lessen swelling and relieve pain. 7. Avoid salty foods. Excess salt is a big contributor to swollen feet, so reduce your salt intake. If this tip's helpful to you, hit like and comment below. Share this video with your friends and family. Do not forget to subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching.